Well, happy Easter, everybody. I figured I would do a quick flight of the Eratix, which mine's seen some things. Reinforced the hinges, the foam wheel pants. I'm going to just take them off. They kept breaking off anyways. And recently replaced the elevator servo. So we'll do a quick flight, see what's up. Yep, still flies pretty good. Definitely not this very smooth of a knife edge there, but it will do it.